गीत नहीं गाता हूँ, बेनकाब चेहरे हैं, दाग बड़े गहरे हैं, टूटता तिलस्म आज सच से भय खाता हूँ, गीत नहीं गाता हूँ, गीत नहीं गाता हूँ।
टुडे इज भारतीय जनता पार्टी फाउंडर मेंबर एंड टॉलेस्ट लीडर अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी फर्स्ट डेथ एनिवर्सरी। Vajpayee, the BJP stalwart, died last year on August 16. He died at the AIIMS hospital at the age of 93 following a prolonged illness. The former Prime Minister of India was admitted to AIIMS on the 11th of June with a kidney tract infection, urinary tract infection, low urine output and chest congestion. He served three terms as the Prime Minister of India. His first term lasted 13 days in 1996, then for a period of 13 months from 1998 to 1999, and finally for a full term from 1999 to 2004. He was conferred India's highest civilian honour, the Bharat Ratna, by then President Pranab Mukherjee in 2015. Vajpayee, who joined the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh in 1947, rose through the ranks to become a stalwart of the BJP and was the first non-Congress Prime Minister to complete a full term in office. He defied threats of global economic sanctions to establish India as a nuclear power.
Today, at 15:45 hours, India conducted three underground nuclear tests.
He went the extra mile to Lahore on a bus to offer peace with Pakistan. But he did not hold back when his peace efforts were sabotaged by a war with a neighbor. Atal Bihari Vajpayee's foreign policies and achievements helped India to establish itself as one of the global powerhouses in a very short time. He is also the first Indian to give a speech in Hindi at the United Nations. Reading, writing, travelling, cooking and watching movies were his favourite pastime. Prime Minister Narendra Modi also took to Twitter and said that Vajpayee's demise is a personal and irreplaceable loss for him.
पिता की तरह खुश होकर आत्मीयता के साथ गले लगाते थे। मेरे लिए उनका जाना एक ऐसी कमी है जो कभी भर नहीं पाएगी।
Within one year of the BJP's tallest leader's demise, the party has lost its many big politicians. H.N. Anantakumar died at the age of 59 on November 12, 2018 in Bengaluru after battling cancer. He joined the BJP in 1987. Kumar held charge of two key ministries, serving as Union Minister of Chemicals and Fertilizers since May 2014 and as Minister of Parliamentary Affairs since July 2016 in the Narendra Modi government. Since 1996, he represented Bengaluru South constituency in the Lok Sabha. Madan Lal Khurana, a veteran of the BJP, was a third Chief Minister of Delhi from 1993 to 1996 and was appointed as the Governor of Rajasthan in 2004. He was famous as the Lion of Delhi and breathed his last at the age of 82. On October 27, 2018, after a prolonged illness. 4-time Goa Chief Minister and former Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar, who was 63 years old, died at his private residence on March 17, 2019. Parrikar, who was known as Common Man's Minister, served as CM of Goa till his death. He was battling a pancreatic ailment. Former External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj passed away after suffering a cardiac arrest at the All India Institute of Medical Sciences on August 6, 2019. She was the first woman Chief Minister of Delhi. Swaraj was 67 years old, and her promptness in extending help via Twitter earned her the moniker the Millennial Minister. For the BJP, if it was almost difficult to fill Vajpayee's shoes, the loss of many of the senior leaders have only added to their woes. However, Modi and Shah have ensured that the saffron party's juggernaut continues unabated.
मौत से ठन गई जूझने का मेरा कोई इरादा न था मौत से ठन गई जूझने का मेरा कोई इरादा न था मोड़ पर मिलेंगे इसका वादा न था रास्ता रोक कर वह खड़ी हो गई यूं लगा जिंदगी से बड़ी हो गई